Alright, so there is some shortcuts that I am using on daily basis to speed my workflow. The first thing is if you click anywhere and hit space, you can play your video. And if you hit space again, you will return to the first point. If you hit backspace, you will replay. And if you hit enter, you will again stop in this location. Hit enter, which is the return. Hit the return, you can stop and play. If you hit backspace, you will return to the beginning of the video. If you hit W, you will go to the first keyframe, which is this one, control and home. Let's to be here and W. Again, if you hit Z, you will mute your video. It will be muted. So Z to mute your video. And again, if you hit S, you will split like this. And assume that there is some tracks here. There is some videos and you want to move maybe here, and you want to move them, and you want to move them in one order. So click G to group them, and you can, after clicking one, you can, as you can see, they are grouped. Clicking on one, you can drag them like this. I hope you enjoy this video. See you in the next tutorial.